Right, we're back, guys. So, that's level. We're on level 3 now with the Ordos, which is fine. Even though I have. Stuff you take for granted in modern RTSs is basically this level is just a smash the enemy base. So I mean, I have, as I said previously, I have completed this game, but that was over 20 years ago. Jesus Christ, 20 years ago. So I'm just trying to record these videos whenever I get a chance. Well, if I tell you it's Monday the 23rd of March when I'm recording this, I think you'll all know what's going on in the world right now. So, yeah. So, at the moment, it is what it is. Don't really want to discuss it at the moment. I think there's a bazillion videos about it. So, I'll just do... Later on, you get to build foundations and slabs of 4 rather than 1 after a construction yard upgrade, but at the moment it's a bit annoying. So, building 1 at a time. Right, get a harvester on this. That's fine. So, build the radar outpost, but I'm going to need more power, so I'll build another 1 trap. Upgrade these useless radar trikes, they are not great at all. Right, bring the radar online, but my power usage, let's see. Not so good. This opens up a lot more buildings, but I know what happened. The temptation is to just try and build stuff without. Right. So I'm going to build another 1 trap. I know it's boring, but. We're going to need the power. I'm not going to have to complete the construction, and I also don't want to run at the enemy base too early, because that can cause significant problems. Right, that's going to give me more than enough. So I've got 15. You can't see it because my face is in the way, but I've got 15. So 15. So you know, if I, there's 3 you can build. Now, I don't remember if in this level we get worms attacking or not, because that can cause a significant problem. Ah, we're out of money now. So wait till that harvester's finished. He's at 57%. And after that's finished, what will the infantry barracks, light vehicle factory? I'll go for the light vehicle factory first. And then. Just start spamming as many units as I can. Could build a second refinery, but problem with that, there's a double-edged sword. What? That can be really beneficial, or it can backfire on you spectacularly. I've had it both ways in games. Right. 84%. So this is level 3. I don't know if I'm going to do one or two levels tonight. I'll see how my children. I've got two young children at home now, permanently, till God knows when. And quite rightly so, to be frank. Right. That's in that building, light vehicle factory. Boom. You know what? How much is one? 400, that's nice. 400 credits. 1, 2, so I've got 3, 4. If I remember correctly, some of the later levels can go on for many, many, many hours. So spice there and a spice there, but I know the EA remake of Command & Conquer, Command & Conquer Red Alert is out soon, so that'll be good. I remember playing the original Command & Conquer after finishing it. I bought the Covert Ops, which is just 20 mission scenarios, and one of them, it literally took me 5 hours to complete. Right, so I'm going to have to finish that. Right. So we're gonna right. I need to upgrade it, so I need to repair it and then upgrade, which is oh shit. That doesn't necessarily mean the enemy come from that way. He says, mostly. It's actually just quicker just to run them over and kill them than it is to. You start building up a force. See, this is like, it'll fill up a lot faster. Oh, there's the carry-all. Come and take it to his place on the map. I'll finish upgrading this. Right, and then start building the attack quads. Because the rest of these things are just useless. I think we'll need at least 10. Harvesters are kind of stupid, you have to kind of. Sorry if you can hear my washing machine in the background there. So yeah, so I'm kind of limited. Basically, this attack quad is the best thing I have, and will do for several. I can't remember if it's for several levels or not. Let's have a little getting impatient. Oh, no, 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 you don't. Not wasting money on that. It's better when you get the spaceport and then you just. And then we just buy multiples, carry alls, ornithopters. Plenty of spice on the old map, I should say. The enemy base will either be down here, or here, or here. Not being able to group units is an absolute nightmare. Move him down a little bit. Just want to peek if it is there. Can't build multiple bases yet, can't do anything like that. Let's try to have out here. Just start keep building. Right. It's pretty straightforward. Yes, sir. Sorry about that, guys. Had a brief interruption there. Problem was, as you can see, they just... The buildings, it's not as intelligent as in later games. You just expect a lot of refinements that are not actually there. And look at all these guys here. See, they're supposed to be on guard and they're just doing nothing. They're manually... And there's... Up there. In later levels, you do get automated turrets, which make this job far easier. Right, barracks. Light infantry squad, infantry soldiers. See, that's what I mean. Like, they're useless. That's it. I've literally built anything of any use in the level. That's it. I just have to make do with what's there, which is ludicrous. Hopefully the next level I get to can't even set rally points, which I think this is why the June 2000 remake was so bloody use was so good, because it addressed all these worm sign. You know what? Well, see, I'm already at the level cap. Like, that's useless. There's a radar factory. Let's have a quick explore. fine, right? Another refinery, yeah, thanks. There's the construction yard. If I send half my force dead. The problem with these damn heavy quads is they're not really strong. Thank you. using every one of its resources to. Done. Basically, I just need to wear them down now. You can't build any more buildings now. Something gone. So they can't harvest any more spice. I've basically won, just a matter of time and until I officially win. You can't collect any more spice. Got plenty of spice coming in. Eventually their money will run out. So take it to the barracks, I'll take it some of these vehicles probably. Yeah. For a bloody victory. Take some of these vehicles, I think. The enemy get kind of desperate and start throwing the last of the resources at you. I mean, I've already won, as you can tell. Nothing there. Yes, sir. What I'll probably do is I'll probably stop recording after the end of this level, because I know the next one's probably going to take a lot longer. Take out this next. Right, sorry, I had a jump cut there. Maybe I lost a few minutes worth of footage. So you can see we've basically won the level. Just a matter of me destroying the remaining enemy outposts. Spice storage capacity low, build silos. You know what, there's not even any point in doing that because I've already won. We'll lose spice if it hits over 2000, but it doesn't really matter. Just for the sake of consistency, I'll take the harvester. So they'll just keep doing it until they're out of space. Normally a carryall would bring a replacement. Well, that's what I'm saying. Right, they've gone. They will use every last. Boom. Right, what I'm going to do. I'm going to stop recording here, save it, and then we'll move on to the next bit. So that's level 3 done. Let's try level 4.